This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, March 14, 1955. Popular country star Jimmy Dean interviews Elvis Presley on Dean's Washington, D.C. television show, Town and Country Time. The nervous Elvis answers every question with, yep, and nope. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.